Hey guys, so today is Tuesday, August 2nd, 2011. So this will be the lawn cutting video for the month of August. So lately, yeah, we have been having some scorcher hot days here in Texas. Well, you can see it's kind of done a number to our grass, especially here in the backyard. Some areas of the backyard's actually a bit overgrown. I haven't cut the grass out here in almost 2 weeks. Yeah, this spot here is obviously the worst. I sprinkled out some compost on it yesterday and gave it a good water. Okay, so for this lawn cutting video, we're going to cut the grass with the Lawnboy 10606. I have it in here because I'm charging the battery. And we're going to do the trimming, edging, and blowing with the Echo PAS 230 that I bought 3 weeks ago. So I'll put the edger attachment on and we'll start edging. Alright, so let's get edging here. So this will be a cold start. As you can see, it's cold. Okay guys, so I'm gonna finish up edging here and then I'll put the trimmer attachment on and we'll start doing some trimming. Okay guys, so let's put the trimmer attachment on. Alright, so trimmer attachment is on, so let's get trimming. Alright, so let's get trimming. Thank you.
All right, that should do it for the trimming.
Okay, so we'll get back to using this machine later, just once after I get done cutting the grass. So now for the lawn cutting portion. All right. Well, one thing for sure, at least our grass here out front has definitely survived these brutal hot days. It's supposed to be another hot one, though. I think yesterday it got, I think pretty close to around 108. I don't really quite remember for sure, but it was pretty hot. It's supposed to be another hot one, too. It's supposed to get somewhere around 106 or 108. All right. Just do a little quick walk around of the lawnmower. This is my very first lawnmower that I bought with my own money. I've had this for 3 months now. It's a 2011 Lawnboy 10606. It's got the Kohler engine. Self-propelled. Has a recoil starter, which I never really use it. And electric start. So this model's basically just no different than the Lawnboy 10642. The only difference is that the 10642 has the Briggs & Stratton engine. Alright, so without further ado, let's start her up and let's cut some grass. Alright, so the grass is done out front, so now we'll do the back. Alright, so the grass is all done. Yeah, since we've been having really hot days, I think for at this point I'm going to maybe cut back on cutting the grass. Instead of cutting it every week, I'm going to cut it every 2 weeks and raise up the deck on the lawnmower. And I think I'll just use, for now on, I'll just use this lawnmower because the deck on this mower will go up higher than the other two mowers. Alright, so I'll put the blower attachment on the PAS-230 and we'll do some blowing. Alright, so we got the blower attachment on. Let me set the camera down and I'll start the up. Alright, let's do some blowing. I should do it for the blowing. You know, I still got some more blowing to do. I think I'll kind of do the rest of the blowing with the Echo PB251. There's like a little honeybee buzzing around here. Oh, still right there. It's on my tripod. Don't see very many of them anymore, which apparently that's not really good. Alright, so that is the lawn cutting video for the month of August using the brand new equipment, the 2011 Lawnboy 10606 with the Kohler engine. 6.5 foot-pounds of gross torque, and my recent addition, 2011 Echo PAS 230, with using the edger attachment, the trimmer attachment, with the speed feed head, and the blower attachment. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video. So, thanks for watching.